hard copy post rate pays off.
Thing is, like, Facebook's cool, but Brent's a problem.
Hey, get out of here with that fucking pro instrument, pervert. Shit, yeah, Carson is here. Awesome.
Got three legs to go right up each of your asses.
Each of my ass? Right.
I told you.
Oh, you guys got a shirt.
I thought you'd say it was like one of his little buttholes.
Whoever wants to shorten up in there.
It's still a version of the butthole.
It's all two in the pink, one in the pink.
When everybody took their dicks out and started chanting Harambe.
Welcome to 2016. Dicks out for Harambe. We got a couple more for you. We're gonna keep this going. This next song we just recently released.
I didn't
come
even
come back
know.
With us. But I literally don't know how any of that synced up. I was like, I lose power chords just open, like detuning and you're just like, I was like, what the fuck?
If the package is like a little
so I got that, I looked at it, I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? And then I stopped giving a shit because I'm like 350, I don't care.
But yeah, that thing fucking rips, dude. It's a tank. Because I definitely fucking move around with it, so. And it's plastic.
Wow.
Like, my machine head for my F is slightly off, so it kind of rubs a little bit on the
headstock.
But other than that, that just happened last night, too. You know, snap strings. I snap strings all the fucking time.
Literally, our last show got 2 minutes in my first song. Bam! Bonster breaks. Swap in a new one. Bam! Breaks again. Starts in the back of the guitar. Starts shorting out. I'm like, fuck! This is the fuck!
Dude, I hate it when it happens.